I did it, profiled him for the New Yorker, which I enjoyed very much. And his home was, probably still is, filled with gadgets of all kinds. And because he was very, very interested in gadgets and electronics and things. And we went to the artificial intelligence lab, and he said, we have to be careful of that one because it comes after people. So it was one that we had to be careful of. I think Marvin invented the word hacker because he invented the notion of if you do a good thing, it's called a hack. You can, I believe that's his word, hacker. He's one of nature's originals.